The Meralco Bolts' stint in the FIBA Asian Champions Cup has ended on a sour note. Meralco settled for fourth place after falling short against the Seoul Knights of Korea, 91-87. KG Canaleta sparked a rally in the third quarter, nailing four triples to cut the lead to 63-59. But the SK Knights had enough ammunition, holding off the Bolts in the crucial stretch of the match.